Uh-huh. Not very steady. It's the instance when I actually need a very good tripod. I'm gonna stop again. It's too hard to hold it at this angle, at this temperature.